Hello, I am Rasheen Malatuni, and welcome to SCO News every day at 9 p.m. Firstly, some news from SCOMO. He has asked everyone to stop watching right now, and go add him up on Insta at @scomosduds. While you at it, add up his other socials to cause why the fuck not. Now, on to some coronavirus news. Australia has now officially hit double digits on total deaths due to the little bitch called coronavirus. As a result of this, WA Education Minister Sue Ellery has instructed parents to begin keeping their children at home, starting from today. They want to have all kids out of school by April the 6th. Finally, someone has done what Pussy Scomo could not do. Moving over to the family no one cares about, the royal family. Prince Charles has officially tested positive for coronavirus. What is odd though, is that his wife has tested negative to it. Guess he hasn't been getting much action lately.